Anyone who has spent time on a hot, sticky, uncomfortable beach knows what to expect of a place like Sweaty Palms. But this seaside resort has the added frisson of being in the shadow of spluttering Nora, a dormant but nonetheless menacing volcano and suffering from frequent earthquakes. In short, I suggest you construct your puny little sandcastles elsewhere.
Thank you. Doc Brown to the roof, please. Doc Brown to the roof.
And Wolf on Two Point Radio. In case you've forgotten, you're listening to Harrison Wolf on Two Point Radio. Don't worry though, I'm not a real wolf. Wolves can't DJ or hold down any other kind of steady job, really. That should have been your first clue.
Thank you.
gentleman's announcement, ghosts should be captured with the appropriate amount of respect.
This next song is for all the hospital patients shaken up by that earthquake. Hope all your internal organs are still in the right place. Thank you.
Looking for a fun day out for all the family?
I guess.
Come to Grockle Bay Zoo and see stunt monkeys, whale pigs, and Venusian tigers.
What?
Grockle Bay Zoo. Almost no visitor fatalities for 2.5 weeks. 24 hours a day. This is 2-2-2 Point Radio.
Now taking applications for a new PA announcer. Doctor to research, please. Thank you.
tried out a new hobby over the weekend. Crashing weddings. Didn't work out so well. I ruined the cake, and I don't think my car will ever be the same.
Epidemic over. Disease control are impressed.
I'd stay away from Blighton this week. A new virus epidemic has broken out. They don't even have a name for it. Hey, here's an idea for competition. Write in with your suggestions, and I'll submit the best one to the health authorities.
dead. Thank you. There's a fire. There shouldn't be a fire.
You're on the air with Ricky Hawthorne. Well, actually, I'm the one who's on the air. You're just listening to me being on the air. You're listening to the air. Thank you. Today's weather report. The sun is out again. It may be obscured by dark clouds, but I'm pretty sure the sun is right there behind them. And really, just think of the marvel that is the sun. Every single day, without fail, it shows up to light up our streets, warm our faces, burn our ants. And let's not forget about air. Where would we be without that? Stay tuned for the traffic report.
Announcement: automated snack machines need restocking manually.
We all have our differences, don't we? Morning people, night owls, noon bandits. We come in all manner of wonderful flavors. But Gubbins, Gubbins come in just one.
Cheesy Gubbins!
Cheesy Gubbins. There are some things that we can all agree on.
More 2 Point, more often. This is 2 Point Radio.
Required in cryptology.
Time for all the latest news around the county. Well, would you look at that? Seems nothing at all has happened today. Ah, well, you know what they say, no news is good news.
listening to Ricky Hawthorne on Two Point Radio.
We've had a bit of excitement in the studio today. A squirrel came in off the street and managed to break into our old record room. After we chased him out, we found he'd taken an album out of its sleeve. So here it is, the squirrel's favourite record. We're getting news of a rather sizable earthquake hitting one of our hospitals. If you're there now, try not to fall into any holes and stay away from any cracks in the walls. Oh, and have a listen to this lovely song. It'll calm you right down.
Maintenance needed in staff room. Epidemic over. Disease control are impressed.
Bungle Meditech is in the news today after claiming they've found a cure for acne. They say all it requires is replacing 99% of one's blood with newt blood. The company hopes to start trialing the procedure early next year.
Collect, trade, and snack with Morselmen.
Awesome.
Who will you find? Little Susie Salt.
Gross.
Bacon Dad.
Whoa.
The Reverend Cheddar.
Can I get an amen?
Amen.
Morselmen, a handful of flavor, a mouthful of fun.
More 2 Point. More often. This is 2 Point Radio.
Injection room, calling nurse. Training course complete. Class dismissed. repairs needed in ward. Required in fluid analysis.
You know, we have an old saying in the radio game, always pretend to like the music. I think that's good advice for us all, and I can tell you with all sincerity that this next track is an absolute corker.
Please repair Helixer. kart racer.
Words to live by from Biffo Spender in today's inspirational quotes. A good platitude is worth a thousand latitudes. Not so great advice for navigators, though.
Cryptology. not as you would expect to find them.
Harrison Wolf coming in peace on 2 Point Radio. Recently, I've been thinking about other forms of life, even more than usual. So today, we're talking about all things far out. If we're lucky, an alien will intercept the frequency and call on in.
Training course completed.
We like to think that the ball of communication is on the alien side of the court, that our eyes and ears are open. But what if, with our telescopes and radios, we've been looking in all the wrong places? We might have unopened voicemails and phones we never even knew we had. Look out for messages in this next song.
Doctor required in psychiatry.
Jumbo McNally, the greatest business leader in the world, will be presenting Jumbo's latest slate of minor upgrades at this week's Jumbo Expo. Buy your tickets now, and don't forget to bring your credit cards. This is 2 Point Radio.
announcement, automated snack machines need restocking manually.
I had a call from a patient in a local hospital who says they just had an earthquake. Either that or their experimental treatments are getting out of hand.
Thank you.
Looks like spluttering Nora is at it again. Had a few panicked calls from the local hospital that's taking most of the damage. See? This is what happens when volcanoes stop getting human sacrifices.
Required in
to the pharmacy.
Timothy Bacon Back chimes in with this. Assuming aliens have their own holidays or recurring jubilatory events that correspond to an orbit-based calendar, do you think they decorate their homes? That's some good assuming you've done there, Timmy. My quick fire response? Yes.
Training course completed.
And Wolf on 2 Point Radio.
What might aliens do for fun? Do they have fun? Do they worry about not having enough fun? Do they ask questions about other life forms and wonder if they, too, have fun? My hope is that the answer to all of those questions is yes. Except for the first one. I hope the answer to that is space bowling. This is fun. Charlatine Fish Rapper, journalist for the 2 Point Squabbler, must have been listening in, and she's got in touch to say, come back to land, Harrison. There isn't aliens about or here or nothing. You crazy guy for sure. That's exactly what a member of the press would say. Only joking, Charlie. You may be wrong, but I do like your work. More respectful debate after this.
Assistant required in marketing. approaching. Janitor, to repair decryptor, please.
Roach Burgers' first drive-thru has opened in Grockle Bay. Now you can order your extra crunchy burgers without leaving the comfort of your car. And remember, order more than 10 Roach Burgers and get a free road shake.
Roach Burgers!
24 hours a day. This is 2 Point Radio.
Doctor wanted in research.
Segment to present a theory. What if a whole bunch of aliens know all about us and they're staying away on purpose? It's possible that there's an intergalactic party going on, but we didn't get an invite. I like to think if we try and be a little cooler, maybe one day that invite will come. Here's some music to get you started. We've had a lot of fun, but before we finish, there are some I's to cross and T's to drink. I've been told to read the following statement. Fortunately, they didn't say anything about tone. Any speculation made by Mr. Wolf was made in the name of entertainment and was not intended to alarm listeners. Well, you know me. See you next time.
We're sorry for the litter that you dropped on our floor.
Is Nigel Pickleworth on 2 Point Radio.
Hello?
Yes, it's me, Sir Nigel Pickleworth. And after failing to book off holiday on the station's new and infernal online system, I'm bringing you 2 Point Radio from the shores of Pebbly Reef. My segments will be brief, but they will be...
Thank you.
approaching.
In light of my little faux pas, send in any amusing mishaps that you've had at work, or at home, or really anything. Just send it all into the station. I won't be there to read it.
Are we running out of coffee, or are we running out of time?
Two people would share workflow before they'd share love in People That Work Together.
We simply hadn't seen anything like it before. It's something really very special. And that's rare. And it's special. And it's really very rare.
The Roderick Cushing Classic. People That Work Together. Streaming now on Bungle Pictures.
24 hours a day. This is 2.2 Point Radio.
Nurse wanted in cardiology.
we've received some reports of an earthquake which has caused particular damage to one of the county's hospitals. This is why one must never be without insurance. And I heartily recommend Swindles Insurance, who in no way paid me to endorse them.
Thank you.
doctor to make a scan.
Now the weather. The weather here is splendid. There was a little cloud cover earlier, but things have cleared up nicely. this entry of Sir Nigel Reviews, I'll be reviewing my dinner. But first, I must eat it. I'll be right back. Yes, I'm back from my dinner, and yes, excellent. I'd recommend that.
Thank you.
provided.
Try Moose Juice, the healthiest drink on the market.
Wow!
Only the finest organic mousses make it into our juices. Moose Juice.
More 2 Point, more often. This is 2 Point Radio.
There's a fire. There shouldn't be a fire. Please ignore the explosion. Everything is under control. Maintenance required in cardiology.
Fire.
doctor to research, please.
You're listening to Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio.
Good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning, and welcome to the show. Today, by popular request, we'll be discussing all things human. We've had a plethora of great questions, and I will seek to answer some of them with my many years' experience in being human. Trousers Kevin writes in, "Salutations, Ricky. How should one barter on Earth?" Transmission over. Thanks for getting in touch, Trousers. It's always been my policy to take the local currency to an emporium and exchange the requisite amount, as priced by the merchant, for your desired wares. I hope that clears things up.